This will be fine, Carl.
Oh. It'll be fine, Cam!
The aggression is unreal.
Sky, we need to go!
It'll be fine, Boone!
Apparently it's not. I'm gonna go find something.
Thanks, guy. Take axe. Why is there an axe here? Let me ask you a question, Sky. Take this axe to all of these locked rooms. Oh, back to A we go. Cam, I can get that room that's behind the wooden things in A and B and C. What doesn't make any sense? Let me just turn this volume down a bit. Most volume is on fuck all voice. What, Cam?
Server.
Into A we go! With an axe! Let me ask you a question. What did you say doesn't make sense, Cam? Hmm?
That makes sense.
Does it make sense now?
No.
Oh my goodness, this is so pretty.
Those who have discovered the holiest mysteries of my garden may come to serve me as blessed messengers. You walk now in their abode. Be respectful, for their service is born from the love that transcends death. And their love is for you also.
Do I solve this puzzle? Yeah, Cam, I don't know how to solve this puzzle.
We are being deceived.
I ain't smart. What do you think this is? Something funny. Let me explore some more. There's a laser beam here. Why is there such a loud waterfall effect, please? Holy shit.
Oh, no, yes.
That's a cube.
Just that again. Especially when...
If you're looking through the archive, you may find people from my time claiming that civilization doesn't really matter, that we'd be better off dead. We have a lot of cynics like that. I hope they seem as absurd to you as they do to me. I hope you can find something in all those files, a song, a book, a movie, maybe a game, just something that you'll love, that makes you realize how much poorer the universe would have been without him. I really hope so, because a lot of people made a lot of sacrifices to preserve it all.
What was the point of it, Carl?
There was no point, Cam.
That is literally an extra prop here that I don't need.
Extra?
Like a prop, like a thingy.
Yeah.
That bends the light.
Yeah, it happens. They are trying to confuse you. I don't know, Kim.
Nissan.
Bruh, this is an Isama, what you talking about? What are you looking at, Sky?
Things. Threads. Things.
Do you see the way, Ken?
I'm gonna die.
I don't know how to do this puzzle! Ah! Oh, it's a light refractor. Oh, yeah.
I could do a lot of living in the because I was just getting destroyed because my personas were like weird. I didn't have the abilities for the right things, man.
Oh wow, damn!
It's a Yandere kind of thing, man. I see you hanging out with him other boys. First on my list is Carl.
What? Oh no!
Murder your ass!
Oh no!
You want Scott's booty? You put it down!
That awkward moment when the one owl you have is the wrong way around. I'm a genius. Okay, so this is where the red beam's supposed to go. Okay. Cheers, guys. Sleep well, man. Pretty funny.
God damn it. I want to be funny.
Who wants to be serious? Who wants to be serious?
Okay.
Not a nut, man. Sleep well.
Bye.
You're also going out. Who even sleeps all night straight nights? Oh yes, I'm solving puzzles for days! Got a cube! I just need to unlock the laser beam. You just wanna unlock my heart. My heart. My soul.
It doesn't make any sense, Carl.
Cam, wait! You're probably looking at the puzzle the wrong way, bro.
Look at it upside down.
I'll tell you what, Carl.
Yeah? Wait for it, Cam. Just you wait, Cam. You think I lie when I say it gets very hard. This game, Cam, this game gets banana difficult. Especially when you can't freaking solve the puzzles. It does get very hard, Pain.
Like must be.
In all the right ways. Oh.
I'm
dude, it's such freaking sleepy music playing right now. Playing what?
Oh no, he resists fire. Run him anyway.
Don't worry, Poon, we won't ask any questions.
See, Carl, this is why. This is why we don't play this game. Because they'll win not to ask questions.
Even when I wanna ask questions.
You ask questions, but it's up to me whether I want to answer them. And I'm probably not gonna answer them. Because I'm cryptic as fuck. Especially parties.
Hey guys, Poon's having a party this weekend! Everything.
Just everything. I'm still trying to get it out from the floor. And what's worse is the pump is damaged. So I have to restart the whole time in order to get some value out of it. Because my slinky is just like, nah, I'm not gonna work.
That sounds terrible.
How hard it is to maintain a pool car?
I have absolutely no idea, if I can be completely honest with you.
It's like a baby. But the baby has no arms, has no legs, and it's trying to murder you constantly.
That's right. Murder.
That is the best way I can explain this back.
Exactly.
You should get Overwatch, Cole.
No, this is the wrong way around. No. I solved the puzzles. The hidden puzzles in the A area, Cam.
Oh yeah. I have a dilemma. I have a shotgun that does fire elemental damage. But I just got an SMG that does fire elemental. You know, more fire.
What you playing? It sounds like you're playing Borderlands.
I'm not playing Borderlands. It's a top-down shooter called SA Zombie Assault. I had it on my tablet. Now it's on Steam, so I decided to download. It's free, so what's the harm? So apart from the occasional frame drops and the bad optimization, it's actually a decent game. In my opinion, it is. That's on fire. Upgrading that, fuck. I don't fucking need to upgrade.
my goodness. That's freaking amazing. Have Cam? Have you ever been at one of those red ones and then you see seek assistance?
Yeah.
Okay, and then when you scrub it, it says you must find a messenger, blah, blah, blah. The hidden chambers unlock the messengers. I just got Uriel. I think that's how you pronounce the name. Dude, that's freaking cool.
Puzzle's confusing me, Carl.
That's okay, Cam.
It's not okay, Carl. It's not okay.
Except it's okay, Cam.
There's physically not enough pops in this one.
I promise you there is, Cam. Which one are you? Huh?
I can use my controller to move myself around without touching anything, just moving the controller. Literally just take the controller and move it around, that's where I'm looking.